Hey guys, it's Brittany, and today I'm going to do a quick little Walt Disney World update for you guys. So I got my friend Barney over here, and then this is my pretend daughter Amy from Bloxburg. She loves my Disney park so much that she wants to visit them every weekend now with me. So, yes, that's my daughter Amy's studio. My fake daughter, not my real daughter. I'm not a hoe like that, y'all. I'm only 18. And then I got Barney the freaking dinosaur here. So anyway, this is the new castle. I saw a thing on Google that showed that they were, going to retheme it and that this is what it was going to look like. So I figured, why not retheme it? And honestly, it looks really, really good. I love the colors and everything. It looks amazing. Yes, thank you, Amy. You took words right out of my mouth. Anyway, so now we're gonna go show you guys the Thunder Mountain update. Hey, Boo, how you doing? So if you guys remember, I told everyone that this was gonna be closing for refurbishment. Well, it's reopened now, finally. Come on, Amy, hurry up! Sit your butt down! Yup. So if y'all were wondering, that song that you heard playing that was probably ear-raping everybody listening, that was a song called Foggy Mountain. It was very popular on Roblox back in the day, and I figured, it's a good song that fits the Frontier theme, like Beelzy was just saying. So, yes, I thought it would go good with this. And I like it in the queue. I don't care if you don't. Anywho. So yeah, Thunder Mountain is way cooler now with the new Mine Train update that they finally released. Now, if they could just release the Tower of Terror elevator ride, then maybe I'd have something else to make on here. I think my hat and my wig flew off, y'all. Oh wait, I'm not wearing a wig. This is my real hair. I only have to worry about my hat falling off. Whee! So yesterday I was playing this with all with my fake family from Bloxburg. We all went to Disney World. It was me, Amy, Beelzy, the official Chris, and then Amy's friend Nick, who I just met recently, who's also a fan. I love meeting fans. I love hearing you guys throw compliments at me. I mean, I love being appreciated. I mean, God, everybody loves me. Anyway, come on, my baby, keep up. So yeah, the whole fam, we all came to the Disney World and we went to Disneyland too that night, and we all had so much fun. My kids all had a lot of fun going to the parks and seeing everything for the first time. It was so much fun. I mean, I was so happy to get to do that with my fake kids from Bloxburg. Okay, anyhow, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. And that is the end of the vid. Oh yes, thank you, Beelzy, for reminding me. So yes, guys, me and Beelzy were talking. We're thinking about starting a new project at Disney World, so if you guys are well aware of the new Tron coaster they're making, Beelzy was thinking that we take out the Tomorrowland Speedway and replace it with the Tron coaster. If you guys think that's a good idea for us to do, please let me know in the comments. We are dying to know. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Bye!